This is what we do. We go from contest to contest, beach to beach, car to car, airplane to airplane, just for points.
My dad's just a rusty old nail.
I'm a shaper. I've been building boards for 22 years.
I know that's cool. Like, it's, I like having an older brother just to look up to.
Devin likes to mess with my dad a lot.
Constant prankster.
Going off the top on his back end.
He has all the new tricks down, all airs.
My mom's like a big bubble, like flower.
And she's really loud.
Oh! What I do is I just take care of all of them.
Yo. Let's go.
I would never think about driving cross country, but we got to see a lot of cool stuff.
We packed up, got all the stuff loaded.
Daylight's coming and I can't wait. I've been pacing around and counting down for the sun.
That was pretty neat because usually most of our stuff is around the ocean, so it was pretty neat to go drive. Because I'd never been in that part of the country.
Who could it be? I think it is someone for me.
To be driving and pull off somewhere that you've never been before and appreciate that there's other things other than an ocean.
Get into Flagstaff and drive up and look at the meteor.
We all went to the crater and took a bunch of pictures, checked the place out, and it was really neat.
See a big hole in the ground, it's just huge. You see something like that. Driving from the desert, pretty flat where you're at, and then you just start to drive and you see those mountains. And see these trees and these colors was amazing.
I've never seen snow before.
It's cold, man!
It's cool, the first time I've ever seen snow, so.
Texas Ski Ranch is like dirt bike, wakeboarding, skateboarding. If I'm ever in Texas again, I'm going there for sure.
Middle of the country, surfing on a surfboard.
Oh!
I like coming home for the couple days that I have, hanging with my friends. It's New Smyrna Beach.
For me, I had to go straight in to work early in the morning.
Next morning, we wake up and we're going to a surf contest.
Yeah, there's some sharks, but everyone hypes it up to what it's not. They're like little sharks, and the tacks are like 10 stitches, 50 stitches maybe. But
he actually got 2 firsts and a second. Let's go.
It was good to unwind and all of us paddle out, catch a few waves. It's relaxing, soothing, and just a good end to the day.
Because I have really forgotten about my surfing and put everything into the kids, and that was so fun for me.
Somebody wake me and open my eyes.
I was surprised. Oh, she still has it in.
Oh, just so fun. So fun. You remember Mom used to surf? He just smiled real big.
For us as a family, usually most of the travel, it's either I go with the kids or Gina goes with the kids because somebody has to always watch the business. And it was great to be able to go to Santa Cruz and then have a travel back across the country. All of us taking time. Nobody's in a rush.
It was good to do something new and something fresh. Going to all those places was amazing. I want to do it again for sure.
That togetherness of the whole family
was refreshing.
A really fun week, and I would do it again if it was in a couple months, but.